It was such an interesting thing to shoot because it reminded me a little bit of...
Congratulations. At moments, I had my heart in my throat reliving this. But I also felt like the romance was a bit of a manipulation until I spoke to you for a press conference and you said CCTV gave you insight that it wasn't just a manipulation. Can you address that? What informed that decision?
Khaled and I are given the pathway to sort of follow in terms of how this relationship unfolds on the screen is how Peter has written. The choices that the characters have made and obviously the lines that they speak. But we have a responsibility as actors in this show to glean information from what's available to us. You know, it's an interesting and complex process as an actor in this show. It's a combination of imagination, which is the usual tool you're sort of solely using as an actor, and also trying to make an accurate portrayal. And so you're using what's available to you. And for us, one of the tools that was of interest was the CCTV footage of them in their last day. So a lot of, in episode three, the events are structured around a kind of factual timeline that we actually have because of the CCTV footage. We know at this time the car pulled up, at this time they were here for this long, and so it's this kind of unusual resource that's available. But what we also can glean from that is that there is body language to be learned from. And so when they are in the corridor for, I think it's about 7 minutes, one of the things Khaled and I studied a lot and spoke a lot between the two of us was a sense of kind of tenderness and a using the other person for support. And so that's kind of something we allowed to inform our decision. You know, I don't feel like it was ever something in terms of what exactly the relationship was. I never really felt that I had to answer the questions, but it was my job to ask them through the performance in a way. And I think that the Dodi that I was playing opposite, that Khaled has created, was such a beautiful human being and such a kind person, that the Diana that I was playing was so relieved to find that person there in front of me. And so we just kind of allowed that relationship to kind of unfold in that way. And we never really can know, but that was, they were our instincts.
Also wanted to ask you about that moment sitting on the diving board on the yacht, because it's such a public moment, but there's internal work going on. Did you feel maybe a little bit of what she must have been feeling in that moment?
It was such an interesting thing to shoot because it reminded me a little bit of the moment, the revenge dress moment that I had to shoot in season 5. Because both of those are sort of iconic images and they're sort of really like imprinted on us, but they're also, you can conceptualize them in a way. But what I found making this show is it's not until that car door opens, or in the case of the diving board, that morning when I walked down across it and sat down, that I sort of let my body experience what, you know, and let myself kind of muse on what maybe she was feeling. And what I did experience was this, you know, I felt that the walk out to the end was because I needed peace. But then I felt that what I found there was an immense kind of sadness. And so, and I didn't really know that's what I was going to find. And sometimes in The Crown you think, okay, I understand my job is to recreate an image, you know. But once you've sort of activated that image, what happens is you're flooded with all this kind of emotional information. It's really, and you just let that kind of come out. And I remember thinking, I had questions, sort of like everybody has questions. I remember thinking, did she know she was being photographed in that moment? Did she do it on purpose? I don't really know. And what I discovered in that moment was it doesn't really matter, because I was feeling a peace, but I was also feeling something that was a very common experience playing this role, which was a real a really deep sense of loneliness in the world, and you know, a combination of the two things.
Well, you certainly evoked a lot of the same feelings, Diana, produced in the population. So thank you for giving us a revisit with that.
Thank you. Thank you so much.